The Lima Rotary Club made a donation to a local men's shelter today. Each week, Rotarians buy 50-50 tickets with the proceeds handed out to a nonprofit agency. Today, $355 were donated to the Lima Rescue Mission on West Wayne Street. The club makes a donation to a nonprofit quarterly with their Rotary drawing.